Hello, world. Mr. Resistor here, continuing our alpha journey. So, thought I might see what we've got as far as. Alright, cool. Go ahead and now buy 100 of those. Maybe some 200s also. Right. So we are taking this show on the road to Esser.
Warp drive active. Drive active. Warp drive active.
There is a ton of stuff going on in the system.
Warp drive active.
There are my points. Nice. These are always worth good money.
Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted.
Man, still have to go so far.
Warp drive active.
Way over there. So maybe one of these systems has. Place that would be better for us to be based out of.
Warp drive active. 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 Warp drive active.
Disruptor. Shit. Come on. Well, yeah, it's fine. Save me some time. Well, not entirely unexpected. Well, I guess we gotta go back to Heck and get ourselves a new ship.
Warp drive active.
Fire. That's a good ganking ship. Probably should have overheated everything right away.
Warp drive
That might have
active.
helped.
Warp drive active. Warp drive active.
So, if I'm gonna make faction warfare a thing, or my thing, I really need to get better set up. Have more ships out here, backup, backup hulls, parts. All that good stuff. So, let's see what mistakes I made. Should have targeted him right off. I mean, maybe I should have warped away right off, but definitely should have targeted him right off. It started burning away from him to maintain distance, and which would be to my advantage. And minimize angular velocity to maximize damage from my guns. Started the overheating, probably, well, on guns, maybe right away. On my repairers, well, as soon as I started repairing. Don't know. He had a good fit. So maybe I still would have lost, but would have been closer.
Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted.
Right. Well, I think that's going to be it for me for today. We'll see if we can't finish that up tomorrow after we build our new ship. I don't know. See what the situation is with that. We'll be losing out on the time bonus, of course, but that's fine. So, anyway, until next time, have a good one.